I'm going to show you how to tumble your rocks. First, we're going to add our rocks to the tumbler barrel. We want it about 2/3 of the way full. I'm using the new polyplastics tumbler, which I'm really excited about because I like their grit. And we're going to add some water to just below the rock line, add the grit, which is about 2 tablespoons here. We're going to pop the lids on, making sure they are nice and tight, and we're going to put this on the tumbler for about a week. Bye!